Hey, what's up everybody around the world? Welcome back to another tutorial in Revit Global Knowledge. Today I'm going to show you how to create a facade for Ely Arena in Revit. Ely Arena is a landmark stadium for one of the Germany major football club. I think it would be interesting if we can build those kind of facade in Revit. I think it will be take around 10 minutes or 15 minutes only for the tutorial. It's quite fast because we are using for Concept Summa to create those kind of facade, and some more we will combination with our generate model pattern back to create those facade. And where this is your first time reaching out to my channel, make sure hit subscribe button below and turn on for all notification for learn more about Revit so you won't miss my future tutorial. Okay, now so now let's speak into our project together. Okay, so now I read on Concept Summa interface. It's a 3D interface. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to create some curve first because later on I want to apply my generic model pattern by into my curve there. Just simply go to our create here, then go to arts here, just like here, then simply start from here. Let's say we make this guy over there is 30 meter. Yep, like this, then I can make it something like this, hit escape. Then what I'm going to do next here is just a thick line only. You just like your thick line here, then go to create form, solid form, and of course you can drag up more than that. I'm going to drag up then make this guy, okay, just flip it like this first. Now we got our, let's say this one is a panel, we got our panel there. We need to divide our panel first, and I will make accurate for size about our panel there because later on it's easier for me to apply into my generic model pattern best. So I can hit a tab key on my keyboard for select whole panel there, then take a look on our modify form there. You can see the device surface there just like here, and here I will identify exact dimension. I can drop down from fit number to fit distance and make this guy over there for 400, okay, sorry, cap here, make this one 400 millimeter, and change for vertical grid there, change for fit number, and change here for 1.2 meter. Hit apply. Let's zoom in a bit. Okay, perfect. Here is what I want, and I can lift this guy over there, just lift here like this first. So what is the next step? The next step, we need to create another family. Go to file there, then we can go to new family and go to English finding for generic model pattern best. Pattern best is this guy over there. I can hit open. Okay, as I remember, I know exact size already, so I will simply apply onto my another panel there. We can say this one is panel 2, select my panel 2 or another component, make this guy this one for 1.2 meter, and for vertical spacing just make this one for 400 because we know exact size already. Hit apply. Okay, perfect. So what we are going to do next, let's check this one round before we continue to create our pattern here. Go to our 3D and I can select it again, see is it correct, 400 by 1.2, okay, and select here is 1.2 by 400 is perfect. So basically I need to place another reference point first because I want to make the parametric for the center there. I can go to reference, go to point, then I can press here 1 and 2 and 3 and number 4, hit escape, select here, CO for copy, then I start from corner here until the center here, then continue to move command or MV for shortcut, start from here until here like this, and I take a look on my property there, got offset there. I will assign for parametric, make this guy over there, let's say we give a quick name for offset point. Yep, then I can hit OK first, then go to our family tie there, make this guy over there for 200, then I can hit apply. Here we'll be going up, as you can see. So now it's time to create our form, but I need to plus another two more first. Go to reference again, go to point, and we'll be snapping for center. As you can see, it's a triangle, it's a midpoint. Select here and here, then I can zoom in a bit, select like this, and go to spline, will be connected spline. Okay, make sure you select your spline line here in reference line, as you can see. Then this guy over there, I will simply select mirror and hit a tab key until I got my point. Okay, sorry, here I need to hold control key for multiple selections. Spline again. Okay, sorry about that. Select here, then select here again. Go to spline in reference line. Okay, then I can select here again. Select another guy there. Go to spline in reference line. Then I can apply. So it's time to create our form. Hold control key again for select another line there, and the center one as well. Then can go to create form, solid form. Okay, as you can see, now we got our point already. So what I'm going to do, I can go to my family tie there. Let's testing our parameter for our top point here. Let's say we want to make this one for 400 millimeter. Apply. As you can see, it's going up. Let's say we make this one for 250. It's apply. As you can see, is perfectly running properly. So I can make it for my previous one of 200 millimeter. I like this 200 and hit apply. Okay, so I want to assign for new material first. Hit a tab key on my keyboard for select whole system here. Then I can go to my material there, create a new material parameter, create a new material here. Let's say this one we identify for M for material, then I can hit OK. Then it's OK again. Go to our family tie again. Here is M, is material. Just simply go here, then create new family. Then just rename it for, let's say we give it for pink color or yellow color. We give it for yellow color. Then I can go to appearance library there. Go to color here, choose this one for yellow, make here more darker like this, hit OK first, and I can hit apply. Then I can hit finish, then hit apply, then I can finish. Then let's change to realistic. Okay, now if we got our color is properly, so it's time to load into our project. I can change this one to custom color, then I can load into our project here. Okay, so now how to apply that? We just simply select all our system there, then go to our property panel. Finding for family set is our family that we create one. So far we'll be generating and showing up our pattern best. Okay, as you can see, now our pattern base is running properly. And of course, we saw in our image is Ali Arena, its rotation here is from here is 45 degrees, and they are 45 degrees. And how can you achieve that? It's very easy and quicker. You just go to your property here, then you can take a look for grid rotation. You just make it for 45 degrees, then I can cap here, Control C, then I cap this guy again, make a Control V for path, then I can apply. So far we'll be generating. Okay, we'll be take a few seconds. Okay, perfect. As you can see, it's running properly and quite fast. And of course, you can apply material as well that I showed you before, but I just leave it like this. Let's change this one to hidden line. Oh, hidden line is hardly to show that. Just change it to consistent color. Oh, I change this one to sap. Yep, sap easier. Therefore, saw that, and I can select the whole system there. Right click on my Go Zero. Let me see first. Here is admin profile. Okay, so we just leave it like this first because here we got assigned for material already, or you can select all here, then you can go to edit type. Here is a family file. You saw your material there, you can apply that. But for me, I just leave it like this. Okay guys, that's how you can create your Bamboo facade for Ely Arena in Germany in Reven. It's quite fast. I think just take 10 minutes only for this tutorial. Thank you guys for joining me from start to finish. I hope you got learned something new about that, and make sure hit subscribe button below and turn on for notification for learn more about Revit so you won't miss my future tutorial. And take a look on the end card because I got suggestion video and another tutorial that you want to watch next and want to learn more about Revit. Thank you guys for joining me, and I see you for another tutorial, and have a nice day. Thank you.